Hey, how's it going? First fish of the day. Been here like 5 minutes.
On a Sunday. See what we can do today. A few hours. Nice to be out at the park.
Better than no fish. Got the skunk off the bank. Let's see what happens. Catfish number two. About 10 minutes apart. Hopefully it stays like that all day.
Be here a few hours.
Got a fake balloon on this one. A little bit of wind blowing. Need a bigger balloon to get around. Probably only a little fish.
A little fish on a big balloon.
Day at the park. Got the board short pond, you know. Changing weather. Lift them up. Littler than last one. What's going on? This is how I rigged the balloon.
I use 35 to 65 pound braid. Just make a loop knot. Throw a little water in your balloon. Float over up into whatever size desired. Make a loop knot. Most everybody can make a loop knot. Got a hook there. Got a hook there. People that use a bobber. Two hooks on it. They call it the fish finding rig. Travels around, covers a lot of water, and you're able to find more fish. My average ball of bait, about that big. Bigger fish like bigger bait though. So every once in a while, put a little bit bigger bait on there, or octopus hook. Actually got these over at Copper State. Check them out. Really clean place. Oh, ready to cast. See what happens. Guess we'll do a cast, huh? Tell you what that's all about. Got about 6 feet.
Good size balloon. It's always a foot around.
About 50, 60 feet, foot around.
I've seen them go about a softball size. Man, huffed that sucker about 100 yards. Fish number three.
He's close to the other balloon. Go the other way first before I start yanking on it. Tighten this other line up a little bit. Really very big. Another little one. Bigger ones, they come out after the little guys that play.
Seeing the grass carp in here, the tail was like 14 inches long. I thought it was a mermaid. Huge grass carp. I caught a 26 pounder not too long ago out of here. That tail wasn't even as big. But I've heard about somebody said this is a 40 pound fish. Thank you.
size, little guy.
Moved around a little bit. I don't know if you can see this. Check this out.
Big old koi fish. Huge tail. Oh, look at that. Tilapia right over there, too. Just past it. And they got a fish on. Man. Good time at the park.
Might fish for that little koi fish. Huh? Probably like 2.5 feet long. Tail about a foot wide. A little better fish. Right here than the last couple. Spook the koi fish out of here. For sure.
Come on. He's got more fight. A little bit heavier, not much.
I'm on fish number 4. Check it out. Number 5.
To the bank on this one.
A couple on the other end right here. They probably caught 9 fish. I don't know what the fish are with. Look, a fish just popped up.
A bunch of stalkers in there,
that's for sure. Can't even get the pole casting out. Got one on the other balloon.
Great. Fish number 6. How many can you get today? A few slow spots. A lot of little fish in it. So we can work through the numbers. Get a big fish. Something I need a net for. You know what I'm saying?
Let's see what happens. I believe it's fish number 7. Number 8, I believe.
Number 8 in about 2 hours.
Happens. Fish number 9.
A lot of little guys in the park too. Where do they get bigger? I'm going to go for it. Tiny bit bigger. Yeah. Number 12. Nice one.
He's huge.
3.5-4 pounds. It's like another little guy. 13 or something. 13. I think it's number 15. I'll go back and count after this one. Man, buddy Sean's on one right there. You know that guy. He's been on a few videos. Double. Just that quick. Let me get mine in instead of playing around. That quick?
That quick?
Damn.
This little jig is the magic.
Oh, feels like a better fish.
Better than mine, this little guy.
You did get a couple hits.
Got a little better fish.
Get it hooked up.
Okay. We'll try to take care of that problem.
There you go.
You got yours yet? What
no.
You doing over there?
Fuck around.
No?
Losing big head.
Damn, that's a nice catfish.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay, fishy, fishy.
It's one of my shit.
Number 16. Decent little fish. Been a pretty good day. Had to move around a little bit. Perfect. A little tiny guy. Number 17. Might be a good one. Might be a better fish. Took it all the way to this other park. 15 yards away. Catching the fish. Oh, yeah. It's a decent one. Decent little fish. Nice day today. Decent fish, 4 or 5 pounders. I'm thinking. Might be a little fish. Spunky, spunky.
cool about fishing, if you all know, as you all know, you don't know what you got until you get it right here. Like I was thinking, 4 or 5 pounder. Right in the top jaw. Boom. Sean's been on a fish for a couple minutes over here. Definitely a good fish. Ultra fishing. Something big. Big old catfish.
All right.
Why is it moving, Dad?
That bad boy.
Oh, no.
Come on, bass fisherman.
Yeah, nice fish.
That's a nice fish.
9 pounder or so.
What are you carrying, bud?
Sean's personal best.
Oh, yeah.
At the park.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, that's too funny. That's what I felt like last night. It's fun.
I think it's number 18. Really? Little guy, though. Oh, the other one.
I think it just fell over. This backpack is not a good one.
This guy's on another one. Well, ended up going through 2 whole bags of here fishy. I put a garlic with the fat cat and ended up, this will be number 19. Decent fish for number 19. Let's see what we got. Oh, 19 let off. what happens sometimes.